This is a 2-mark question asked in GATE 2020 of instrumentations. This is from network theory subjects and from AC circuit chapter. The given question is, the RMS value of the phasor current I in the circuit shown in ampere is how much? So this is the circuit given. We need to find the RMS value of this current I. Okay. So the RMS value of I is nothing but the, you know, what is this? So VYZ. So this is in peak form, right? Because the time no information are in peak form. So let us first calculate what is this phasor current I in the peak form. Then by dividing the root 2, we can get its corresponding RMS values. Okay. So if I take the cos as reference, so this notation in phasor notation will be, this will be 100 root 2 angle 0 because cos I am taking reference. And what is Z? Z is R plus R is 100 plus J of omega L minus 1 by omega C. Right. So this is serial circuit. This is R plus J of omega L minus 1 by omega C. So basically this current will be voltage by the impedances. So if I have taken cos as a reference, its corresponding phasor notation will be like this. And Z is 100 plus J of omega L minus 1 omega C. What is omega? Omega is the operating frequencies. So this is coming 100 omega L is 100 into 10 power minus 3, right, minus of 1 by omega C. What is omega? Omega is operating frequency, again 100. What is C? C is 10 into 10 power minus 6 because this is in micro. Okay. Now if you see this, so this is coming 100 root 2 angle 0 and divided by 100 plus J0. If you take a calcium and if you see this, this is being cancelled out, this term equal to this term. So basically this circuit is at this frequency with this component values is operating under resonance, then only this part is going to 0. Anyway, so you can either take that concept or directly by normal like this also you can solve. So how much you are getting? We are getting this is root 2 angle 0. Okay. So if this is the phasor notations, if I ask you what is IT, the IT would be the root 2 cos of, okay, what is the frequencies? 100t. So this is the current expression IT. So if this is the current expression IT, if I ask you what is the RMS value of this, so this would be root 2 by root 2, that is 1, right? Because if I have I cos omega t, its corresponding RMS value will be I by root 2. So if this is the current IT, if I ask you what is this RMS value, so this by root 2, so root 2 by root 2 is 1 ampere. So if you see the answer, so this is given as 1 ampere. So 1 ampere is the right answer for this question.